When we were kids, my friends and I were super competitive. We would get together and build mountains of connector pens. The builder of the tallest mountain would get to choose 10 connector pens from the other players as his prize.
We used to make connector pen planes and race them against our paper planes to see who'd win. But not before having coloured them in though, of course. That was the fun part.